Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. What is the value of this ratio? The numerator is 2 squared minus 1 times 3 squared minus 1 times until 100 squared minus 1 divided by 1 squared times 2 squared times 3 squared until times 100 squared. Look at the numerator. Each factor is a difference of two squares. 2 squared minus 1, 3 squared minus 1. We can use the square difference formula to simplify each term from the numerator. Two squared minus one equals two minus one times two plus one. Two minus one is one, two plus one is three. Similarly for three squared minus one, three minus one is two, three plus one is four. Four minus one is three, four plus one is five. Until here, we write down more terms. We can easily see that all the numbers are here. What is the pattern and how to cancel the common numbers from both numerator and denominator? Let's mark it. So here we have two here, cross one of the two, three and two threes, that's three square. Then we have two four, four cancel, and two five, two six, until here, that's 99, we have 299, 100, we don't have 100 here, so only cross one here. What's left? The numerator, we have one, and we have 101. Denominator, we have two and 100. Let's clean up, move to the next page. We have this number here, 101 over 2 times 100. This is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.